This is my rotary wire brush machine, made by me a couple of years ago. It is based on the three-phase electric motor. Here is a set of wire brushes. This is a start-stop button, and the switch flips the electrical phases, which makes it possible to change the direction of rotation of the wire brushes, left or right. In my opinion, this is a very useful machine. And now, let's see how this works. Direction of rotation is wrong. Let's change it. And now it's perfect.
Next morning.